friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never end. Here's what we did today. It seemed like everyone wanted something they didn't have. Sometimes that can make you feel a little bit sad or a little bit mad. Remember the dog in Stella's story? He wanted another bone so much that he forgot he already had one. And Baby Bop and BJ found out that they're happiest just being themselves. That's why I'm working. And remember, I love you.